As you saw from the intro, I strongly believe that it's not a new hero mechanic. There is no way Moondyne would make arrows totally invisible like this, otherwise many players would either quit the game or first ban Selena. I caught the arrow a few times, but I thought it was just me not paying attention, you know what I mean? But I realized the issue wasn't me until this comment brought up to me. I just hope Moondyne could fix this and make this a fair game, because if her arrows really goes invisible, it will become an unsatisfying game for all. Think about it, if you're just trolling on the map, suddenly you're just getting stunned out of nowhere. That is hex, bro. Selena arrows have already been pretty invisible if you know how to shoot at different angles. We all encountered those in games. Her arrows, if fired correctly, it only gives you less than 1.2 seconds to respond. If this invisible is legit, probably there's another new Selena skin. In this game, our jungle is constantly getting invaded from the start, but it doesn't mean we are losing. Uranus is cutting lanes, so I guess Esmeralda wanted to do the same. But it doesn't work this way. It is important to analyze the map and predict where the enemies are before doing these risky movements Otherwise, it ends like this. I think there was a miscommunication between the enemy team. Their invades doesn't seem to be synchronized. Yep, so I was right about the miscom on enemy's team. Selena is trash talking on her own team right now.
Victory!